The standard Captur package comes with a transmitter and receiver, both taking AA batteries as well as camera remote control leads. The system comes with a set of interchangeable cables for all major brands, including Canon, Nikon, Sony, Olympus, and Panasonic. The system is really easy to use, and combining two products in one, it is both a wireless remote shutter release and a remote flash trigger. The receiver attaches to the camera's hot shoe and again with the remote control lead. A half push will autofocus the lens and a full push will release the shutter up to 100 meters away. Your camera can be in any mode you wish, manual, automatic, program, etc., and set to any aperture or shutter speed you wish. The Captur basically mimics the action of the shutter release button on the camera body. If your camera is already in continuous or bulb mode, by depressing the button for 3 seconds, the Captur will lock on, then the button can be released. Just press the button again to come out of this. You can also initiate the timer delay on your camera using the Captur. Again, just make sure your camera is set up to do this first. You can remotely trigger the flash as well by attaching the transmitter to the camera and the receiver to the flash. Just make sure the flash is on manual and not TTL mode. And with multiple receivers, flash units or studio lights can be fired simultaneously, perfect for a wireless studio environment. Just note that additional receivers will need to be digitally channel matched, synced to work on the same frequencies as your transmitter. To do this, make sure your transmitter and all of your receivers are turned off. Then keep the button pushed down while turning the transmitter on. You will see a flashing green light. Release the button on the transmitter. Then for each receiver, push the button down, turn the unit on, and within a few seconds the light turns red. Then you can release the button and repeat this for each receiver. Turn the transmitter and all of the receivers off, then on again, and they are all now synced.
Watch the rest of the films in the series from the links below, or visit the hähnel website for more information on the Captur.